That time, I wasn't like 10 seconds behind.
Good job.
You can count to 10.
No.
One day, we'll actually, like, have something we say at the start of videos. Today is not that day.
Nope. Not today.
But what I will tell you...
That day is not this day.
I will tell you is that I'm Civvie.
And I'm Parker.
And I'm not either of those guys.
Okay.
Can't even remember who he is.
No.
American school system.
Can't remember who I am. What? Who am I?
Who?
What?
Who is that?
What? Who?
There's a claptrap in here, if I recall.
Keep in mind, I am a three-day-old tuna sandwich.
It's good you've aged.
These things are important.
This gun that I have, not particularly good against these guys.
Yeah, this electric gun, no good.
There you go, this is working a little bit better. Set him on fire.
Yeah, that's better. Note to self, fire weapon.
Fire weapon t-shirts?
Fire all weapons.
I don't remember what was over here. Probably wasn't worth it.
There's gems, man.
Some shop crystals.
Come on, give me a gun.
Give me a gun, baby.
Nope.
Whatever.
No luck, BB.
QQ, BB. Ow. Jerk face.
This gun reloads really fast.
Apparently... explosives really good against these guys.
Fire seems pretty good too.
Yep. Fire seems to work. You also want to shoot them in their eye hole.
Yeah. That sounds like a good idea. They don't need those.
Skags.
There's always skags.
Ooh, a box.
What?
More importantly, you never have enough stuff. Sweet. This gun's better. Let's use this one.
It's pretty good.
The sniper rifle is worse.
Oh, the corrosive. Oh, badass fire skag.
What kind of sniper rifle is it?
Fire, I think.
I might be kind of interested in a firebolt one. How much damage was it?
Like 100.
Was it fast?
No, I don't think so. This gun is not better. The fire rate is too slow. I should have looked at that.
So many badass skags.
They're too badass. Can't handle it.
Oh my god. That's a lot of badass skags.
Let me just switch my guns around here.
Oh my holy Jesus! Oh sweet holy Jesus, help me!
Like, this gun probably doesn't work very well because it's fire. Let me switch to my sniper rifle that is also fire. Darn. Watch out. Wallace, no!
Oh my! I was looking in the wrong direction.
Okay, I killed him for you.
Ooh.
Electric turret stuff.
Electric turret. Uh-oh.
You think in a place full of shock crystals, you'd get more badass shock skags?
Nope. Only one.
Just saying.
Nope.
pistols. Pistols for days. Weapon type we don't need.
Only want elemental pistols.
Here's a shock skag. There we go. It's very fast. Ow. Why me? Oh. My turret's not ready yet. That's why it's not deploying.
Leave me alone.
I need to reload.
Leave me alone.
Wallace, jerk face. No.
And I need the 100 experience. Oh no.
Get him. You can do it. Oh yay. How would you like some ammo?
There's a box over here.
Some cash. What's in the box?
That is a really shitty sniper rifle.
An SMG that is basically the exact same as I have. That is a really shitty sniper rifle, holy shit. Wallace going the wrong way.
Am I?
Yeah.
Or am I going the wrong way?
Pretty sure that's the way we came from.
Oh. Well, fine.
Just saying, you know.
Wallace wants to get out of here, man.
I do.
There's no escape from Snorderlands.
Not until 69. Yeah.
That wasn't what I wanted to do. Okay.
I apparently can't aim anymore.
That's why you just get a gun with lots of bullets. And you just aim towards the enemy. You'll hit somebody.
Damn! Run, Wallace! If only you could heal yourself.
Damn!
Oh. Hey, man.
Damn!
Hi, midget. Midget Sago. Hey, level up.
Getting there. No, you guys are behind me. It's like, where did my allies go? Here's a gun that's better against shields.
You're saying it's a shock rifle?
I am, yeah.
What was he expecting?
Something that didn't suck, probably. What do we got? Shotguns? And a sniper rifle.
You can have that sniper rifle if you really want it.
My inventory's full. Badass bruiser over there. He's got a rocket launcher. That's not good. There you go. Psycho plus.
Psycho. This psycho.
Borderlands 2, you can play a psycho. We have that DLC.
I don't actually. I need to do that.
You should, real soon. Something like a week left.
Well, I get paid. So I will do that. Get paid! More money, more problems.
It's not always the case.
Sometimes you have more problems because you have less money.
Rebel up!
Oh, this is bad. Throw all the grenades.
There's a hunter class mod over.
Over?
On the floor.
Whee!
Okay. Yeah! Got all shot pistols. Now he's gotta find that slot for our gear. Find that repair kit, son. Bang, 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 bang.
Game is big.
It's a badass raider. Better shoot him in the face.
Oops.
That's okay. Didn't look very good anyway.
It's a lot of shock weapons.
It's a shock cave. Kind of expected, yeah.
You guys might want to pick up the repair kit.
Where is it?
You walk right past the fucker.
I thought only one of us had to pick that up.
They do. Yeah. I just wanted to watch you guys walk past them.
Oh.
I don't like this part.
Yeah, this part is bad. Whatever. Into the maw!
I only really remember this part of this cave.
You really shouldn't set your bird on fire, man.
Hey man, it likes being on fire.
He's okay with it.
Run, Wallace! Alrighty. Boxes!
Lots and lots of boxes. What?
Pistols. Fuck.
Ooh. You want the purple?
Yeah, I'll take the purple.
This All one's. Right.
I'll look at the other chest.
This one's better than the one I got, yeah.
I want something with some elemental damage.
I also kind of want something with elemental damage, but...
I'm shooting bullets. Delicious. Delicious bullets. Must be shat. I think that's it for this cave, right?
Yep.
Right, we just gotta go give our,
Gotta go find the claptrap.
Not hard, he's very loud.
Oh, I'm la-dying!
Why am I always la-dying?
It's because no one likes you.
It's true.
Yay! Still, there's just four more slots. Three more slots, however many more slots. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
He actually He doesn't,
No, he doesn't.
He just likes to dance.
Oh, wait.
Oh, he's going somewhere.
Does he? No?
No.
Yeah, that didn't work. Okay. Yeah, he ain't going anywhere.
Yeah, he's just having fun. That's alright. We got the backpack slots. That's what we wanted.
Backpack. Backpack.
Maybe the bird will find something.
Be a strange upgrade. Bird now finds gear, brings it back.
Sometimes that'd be like significantly more useful.
Yeah. Nope. Sell my shit. Ugh. Pistols. Shock artifact. Transfusion grenades. Alright. Get that crap out of here. And level up.
Oh, I already leveled up. You apparently have to destroy a pipeline?
I think that's on one of the maps we've already been to.
Oh, yeah, that's the sledge map. Because we're going to make you go back and do all this shit again. Borderlands.
More like Mortarlands.
I wonder what's over here.
An invisible wall.
Firestone. Okay, let's go there. Hand in our quest.
Alright, beast.
Just in case they give us more quests.
Hand in the orc beast.
See? The more you know.
Yep. The less you want to know. Yeah, we had the same idea there.
Yeah. Synchronized getting out of vehicles.
Thanks to you, no more bandits.
Okay, sabotage.
That is like a 12 bullet clip for a assault rifle.
Yeah. But it's a genocide cobra, man.
Too edgy for me, man.
Alright.
Do we even really want to go back to that sledge map?
I'm right over here. I can teleport you. Like,
I
want to
go
initiate.
Talk to Shep there and see what he wants.
Dirk to Shep.
This guy over here, if I recall.
For an all too brief time in the DLC, we'll be able to, all sit in the same vehicle.
There we go. There's the wind farm thing. But yeah, you can take us there.
Okay. I don't know if you have to be in a... Well, you guys are already driving over here anyway.
We're probably going to be doing that shit quest real quick.
Do that shit quest.
Or not.
I figured we'd do it on our way back.
Okay. It's not like we have to actually fight anything.
Yeah. More likely to survive if everyone has good gear, Parker.
What?
It's not like you have a habit of, like... taking all the gear for yourself. Or anything.
I think you guys have been doing that this playthrough more than I have.
I've been doing it on purpose so I get some.
Oh man, I fell over because I wasn't really paying attention.
This gun is a lot better than the one I had before. Just bullets everywhere. Everywhere. That's Wallace still shooting.
Fairly, come meet your maker. Hey, look, a garbage chest.
Oh, yay, garbage.
Who doesn't love garbage?
Garbage men.
Damn.
They shop them to inventory.
Are they shooting me from behind? Critical bitch. Obviously, should have just made our channel name that. That was all me. Think YouTube would have a problem with that?
No. YouTube is a mature place. Don't have problems with those sorts of things.
We've got more pistols. You guys like pistols?
Hey.
It's like Christmas.
Actually,
it's like pistol Christmas.
Did you already kill that sniper guy?
The guy on the turret? Yeah.
I might take that. I think I'm gonna take that one.
I was thinking that maybe my proficiency was really low. So I hadn't seen a level up in a while. It's like, turns out my sniper rifle proficiency is like 8.
I stuck that guy. Oof. He didn't die. What a shitty grenade.
Oop, grenades in this box. Game are very good.
Sniper rifle.
What kind of sniper rifle? Probably a shitty one.
Does a lot of damage.
You can have it if you want.
Found a health kit, yay!
Yeah, feel it. I'm not sure what I'm feeling.
Yeah.
Where's the third fuse?
There we go. Now we have to do is blow it up.
How do we blow it up?
Gotta blow it up. I'm gonna go up here.
Yeah, I like this machine gun. Even though it doesn't have any element. It's good stuff. Or this SMG. It's not a machine gun. I always prefer SMG in this game anyway. No SMG. Useless. Who the fuck? Stop shooting me, son.
Come on. There we go. Kaboom!
That looks so broken and destroyed. There's an SMG that looks like it's not very good. And a
Take
shotgun.
That sledge.
Take that sledge. We killed you and then blew up your place.
We're
I think
not
we might have
or
got
anything.
The order wrong.
You're right, that okay. Is a bad SMG. And a bad shotgun.
Whatever, take it.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Whee!
A Wii U.
No, fuck Wii U.
But Wallace needs more excuses to buy a Wii U.
I do. Just give me a reason, Nintendo. Give me a reason. Get your raid.
Alright, let's go blow up some shit.
I suppose.
I suppose so. Right.
Not a whole lot else left to do.
Right, Henry.
Nope. Nope. Okay.
Yay.
That was difficult.
It was difficult while you were moving.
I should have kept moving.
Thanks, jerk.
There we go. That was a
thanks, jerk.
Oh, we gotta hand in that quest over here.
I had nothing to do with that one.
No, I got this. Don't worry about it. Can I get a push? Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Now Wallace is flipped.
I'm stuck on his car. Okay, here we go. Here
just,
we go.
Just punch it, it's like Halo.
You know, hand in that quest.
Yay.
So is that it?
Just gotta go turn in this other quest. Whoop.
Why do you keep fucking running in my car? Let me drive. Learn to drive, brother.
More like you need to learn how to get out of his way.
Yeah, jeez. You learn to back the fuck up. I own these streets. There aren't new bounties available. Don't lie to me.
It seriously sometimes seems like this game, like, they just randomly assign the stats.
That is exactly how that works, yes.
Dumb.
Hmm. Alright. Now we just gotta get out of here. Almost level 20 by the time we leave the start zone. Good job, us.
I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. Well, there's an invisible wall there.
Did you hit it?
Yeah. My missile just kind of exploded. I was like, nope.
Think anything.
This is the biggest thing that's happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune. But only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So, partners?
Access to the doll headland is free. Please stand by while I activate the gate for you.
Yeah.
on your current stress patterns, I calculate a 94.3% chance that you will encounter an unfortunate death experience.
Thanks.
He is saying words. We have gotten to area number 2.
Finally.
Yay.
How's our time, guys?
30 minutes.
That sounds like a great time to end the episode on a suspenseful cliffhanger. What could be in these headlands? Is it more dudes?
It's doll. Since they're the doll headlands.
What if there's just a bunch of dolls here?
Sure.